go. We're going to get...
And today we're attempting a whole school mannequin challenge. That is where the whole school will freeze at the same time in lessons and in our own school. So we had a great year at PACA. This year we were awarded Community School of the Year. And we've also recently been rated good in all areas with Ofsted, the education inspectors. So this is a great way to celebrate all our successes. So we won Community School of the Year for all our community efforts and organisations that we do for lots of different charities and organisations around Brighton and Hove. For example, this year all of our students are collecting food hampers for local organisations such as Emmaus, Crossover Brighton, etc, etc. And the Mannequin Challenge is a way of capturing all the great work that we've done this year. We've also worked quite closely with the Connor Saunders Foundation, who thankfully donated us with a defibrillator earlier on this year. So it's great to recognise and say thank you to everyone who's worked with PACA to get us to where we are today. At PACA we have a strong leadership programme. So we've got every student can take on a leadership role, and within the leadership programme we've got our Social Action Committee, and that's open to all students in all years, and they actively want to help those people less fortunate than themselves. We've also had a shoebox appeal this year, given homeless people things that they don't have on a day-to-day basis. They love it, they get great joy from it, and it's really good as well because the charities and organisations will come back to the school and will tell us the good stuff that they've done with our work. So we also funded a refugee summer school this year with At World of Hands, which is a local charity in Brighton. It's great, the kids love it. It's really good that they can, you know, help other people and see the benefits of what their good work and their fundraising does. On behalf of all the staff and students from PACA, we'd like to wish everyone a very happy Christmas and a peaceful new year.